The CNRS is a key player in global science. More than 60% of our publications are co-signed with a foreign institution. And each year, almost 30% of our newly recruited researchers come from outside of France. We, at the CNRS, have an ambitious scientific policy that involves setting up collaborative research all over the world. And it has four objectives: be flexible, foster excellence, promote interdisciplinarity, and strengthen our attractiveness.
Human relationships are key in the RRL. Diversity is enormous, and human exchanges are extremely enriching for people. It is for the researchers a fabulous experience for discovering new ways of thinking, different behaviors, while being at the ultimate level of exigence in terms of science and safety behaviors.
Global science is making rapid progress, and a single laboratory could not produce leading research outcomes. Robotics is not an exception, so gathering complementary competence is very important by making full use of collaborations with worldwide centers of excellence like CNRS.
International research labs are a fantastic tool to carry out advanced research programs in all fields of knowledge with academic or industrial partners across the world. And they have become iconic of the internationalization of the CNRS. They supplement more than 1,000 labs in France, which are themselves open to the world.
With CNRS, we've had such a fantastic partnership over the years, driving and exploring the Arctic, making incredible discoveries and innovation. I want to acknowledge today the leadership of CNRS, the way you address partnership, you build capacity all over the world.
Notre laboratoire international avec le CNRS a permis de mettre en place une relation entre des équipes de trois pays d'Afrique, Mali, Sénégal, Burkina Faso, et des équipes du CNRS. Cette mise en relation a permis à ces équipes de mener de façon interdisciplinaire des recherches de terrain à partir de projets compétitifs.
We focus on all things mathematical. We know that the very best work comes from collaboration, and we collaborate across disciplines as well as across cultures. It's wonderful to be working with our colleagues at CNRS to bring together our diverse views in these really challenging areas.
Today, our world faces immense challenges that cannot be tackled without science. The CNRS aims to help find solutions to these emerging issues. But we cannot do this alone. This is why we need to develop international strategic partnerships with universities and research centers in close relations with stakeholders. We hope you're willing to join us.